to the left midfielder, left wing back, center back, he was everywhere. Awuah played a beautiful left-footed cross, early ball into the box, and ElMedkhar with a beautiful diving header to seal the deal and get that first goal, the opening goal of the game for Loudoun United FC. That was really, really solid, and I was really impressed with what I saw from Awuah there.